got your gender as much as we did. This next one's a bit more sour. It's called The Laird of Glencairn. You were talking like my accent, like. I went all shy there. Need to keep up with Marcus.
Yeah.
Next song I'm going to play is called Tum Tabat. Tum Tabat, I don't speak, is a word that came around when Billio, after the death of a great king, Alexander III in Scotland, sat down with King Edward Longshanks and tried to negotiate himself into the throne to replace our good king, Alexander. It was pretty much treachery and betrayal for the Scottish people. So it was the first time on record this word was actually written down to describe this Balliol, who was a contender for the throne of Scotland.